Holy smokes, for the last 2 weeks, I have been so sick.
Here, in the right middle lobe, that looks improved.
Good.
It's not completely gone, but.
And then the other one, where's the one I had pneumonia, more pneumonia?
Here, your left lower lobe, superior segment.
And then the four days ago, where was it?
Here.
Okay. Thank you. Is it coronavirus?
No.
Okay, thanks.
And as I was sitting there watching like reruns of the shows I really liked.
I'm drawing an illustration coming from our hometown. It's really abstract, but it comes from the Phoenix.
I just thought, what is it that I really, really want to watch? And the answer was a fashion show, but about a business, like the business part of fashion. Hello. I run a fashion business and I could make a show about that. Duh. I always had lots of excuses why I couldn't do a video program. Like, I don't know the technology or maybe I shouldn't be on camera, or the people on YouTube on camera only wear bikinis. But really, the thing that finally pushed me over the edge was this graphic from a company in Sweden. So they started following me on Instagram. They're called Apparel Entrepreneurship. And here is the first graphic. I think this is like the movie version of what people think they're gonna do. Like, I'm just gonna be designing. But really, it is this. It's all this marketing. It's product development, you know, seeing if something will work. It's sales. It's getting back to your clients. And it's a tiny little sliver of design. So the good news is, this is super freaking accurate. And this is the majority of what I do. And it's the majority of what I've always done in my career. So let's go. I'm gonna show you the behind the scenes. I'm going to learn how to do video in a way that I am proud of. And I'm gonna talk to about problems, but I'm gonna try to talk to him in a way where we had the problem and we found the solution and then I tell you about it. But who knows? This is an experiment. But here is the one big thing you should know about this experiment.
So here's the big number one thing. When my business, when Alesya Bags has been most successful and when I felt also like most personally fulfilled and best about it, I was doing daily content in the form of a blog. So I'm hoping that this blog can be that new daily content.
Fearless leader, I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that